Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. If you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing this channel to stay updated on each new book coming to this world. In case you like and want to buy this book, the link is given in the description below. Now enjoy the summary. Courtney Carver shows us the power of simplicity to improve our health, build more meaningful relationships, and relieve stress in our professional and personal lives. We are often on a quest for more. We give in to pressure every day to work more, own more, and do more. For Carver, this constant striving had to come to a stop when she was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis, MS. Stress was like gasoline on the fire of symptoms, and it became clear that she needed to root out the physical and psychological clutter that were the source of her debt and discontent. In this book, she shows us how to pursue practical minimalism so we can create more with less, more space, more time, and even more love. Carver invites us to look at the big picture, discover what's most important to us, and reclaim lightness and ease by getting rid of all the excess things. This is a book that is about more than just getting rid of clutter. It's actually about simplifying your life in order to live the life you really want to live and be the person you want to be. It's about simplifying to in order to make space to live meaningfully, whatever that looks like for you, and with love. More than a how-to, it's about the why. Why declutter? Why stop filling up your calendar? Why think about doing more with less? Heartfelt, genuine, and inspiring, with lots of food for thought.